Hello, Emmanuel Church family. A quick note from me. I want to say we are a family, and yet over the last while it seems as if we've almost been living in different countries. Well, this Sunday we're back with a bang. Thanks to the President's address and the relaxing of the restrictions, we can now accommodate up to 400 people across our three services. So there's going to be space for everyone to be here on site on Sunday and worship with us together. We're going to do Sunday school at the 10 o'clock service, and because of the bigger numbers, we don't have to do the separate entrance thing. You know, being here in person, physically present with one another, is such an important thing in God's plans. But we've also decided that in a couple of weeks' time, we're going to discontinue the live stream for a while. We will still upload the service later in the day, and if you're not able to be here because of health reasons or because you're out of town, we can send you a special link to watch the live stream. But we don't want anything to be in the way of you returning in person. You know, being in person really has massive spiritual significance. And I don't know what's been holding you back, but we want to recapture this idea of family and what it means to be church. Of course, we'll do everything in a COVID-safe way, so you'll wear a mask, you'll keep your distance, but we'll be able to be together. And now is the time to do that. So why don't you join us this week? The booking forms will go out. Use this opportunity to come and join us here on a Sunday at one of our three services. By the way, one last thing, this coming Saturday we have our GriefShare course starting. If you've lost somebody recently or you're struggling through grief, why don't you come along and sign up for that? It's time to come back to church, and we hope to see you there.